Hey everybody, it's your boy iGaming coming at you with the new Dying Light 2. Yes sir. I thought that it was supposed to come out today, but it actually dropped early access yesterday. But I'm playing it now though today. I am so excited to play this game. You have no idea. I've been waiting for so long for them to finally drop this game. I've been following the development from the developer Techland. They said it's really good. It looks really promising and everything. I beat the first one 3 times and tried 3 different builds. And now I'm about to go inside and test the second one. I'm so excited, players. But without further ado, let's get into it. I am first. Let's adjust the options. Real quick. I will leave it on TV. So I'm trying to go on. Video. Okay. And we have online. And now we got it. Okay. Alright. So we seem to be good. Let's start a new game. Let's put on normal. Anyway, so yes, Dying Light 2 is the continuation of part 1, and it takes place after the Haran incident and Kyle Crane. You know, if anybody's played the first one and played the following DLC, you see what happened leading up to what happened to Kyle Crane. You know, there are a lot of theories about what about Kyle Crane in this one. But we're going to check that out, though. Okay? Already. Wow, already running from the zombies. It's craziness. You know? Just craziness.
This game used to be more fun.
And you used to be younger.
I'm dumber.
Yeah,
a dead pilgrim. Yeah, I know.
Get up here. I want to show you something.
All right. New story quest, Pilgrim Path. All right. So it seems to have the same buttons as from the first one. Alright, so now we gotta find our way up to this guy. Come on, grab one. There you can. Ooh. That's the new Call of the Wild. The Call of the Infected. Alright. Just had to see how good his skills were. Tree. Oh, okay, I see. My bad. Didn't see that part. Oh. All right.
Shit, man. You're still strong.
Well, you know. During these times, or whatever the case might be, you gotta be strong, right? Because if you're not strong, well... You know? Come on, dude. Get up there. Grab on. All right. Come on, grab one. Sorry, y'all. It's a little bit of difficulty. He's not. Let's see if I can get up here. Come on, dude, grab one. There we go. Seriously? You can't jump that? Alright, this is gonna take a couple of tries. Sorry for the inconvenience. Oh my god. What, you can't climb or something? Oh my god. Yeah, I'm getting tight. Like, come on, like, why can't he sit here and just jump it? Like, she's making me tight. All that.
Thanks. It's good to see you, Spike. How long has it been?
Far too long.
All that.
You don't need all mercy on me now. Come, I want to show you something.
Uh-huh. Where are we going?
You'll see. It's incredible.
What's incredible?
Most pilgrims don't last 2-3 years on the road. But you've been kicking around for what? 4 years now? And you're still alive.
So are you.
Not you, but I'm fucking awesome.
Yeah. Yeah, right.
Seriously, I wish I had as much energy as you.
I'm telling you. Jane?
Nah, trail went cold after New Paris.
Which route did you take? Through Baines or Gary?
Yeah, Baines. What a shithole. Some 5 rickety huts left and a ramshackle fence.
Look at that. A beehive full of honey. Can't let an opportunity like this go to waste.
No way.
Oh, look around. If we're lucky, there's chamomile growing here too.
This will do.
My man. Well, at least we ain't scared to get stung by bees enough. We just take the honey right out the comb. No?
Remember that old herbalist we helped escort to her village?
Oh, yeah, the one that had that saying. Remember, chamomile and honey are gifts that keep giving.
Combine them and lucky you, you just might go on living.
Mm-hmm. All right, so we got one thing that we need. Now we gotta make medicine blueprint. Cool. All right. I remember. Okay, craft parts. Alright. Cool. Can I make any more? Nope. Alright, I don't have any more. Alright, that's good on me. Got your crafting skills, got your inventory, got medicine just in case. Got you my journal. First quest of pilgrim pass.
Come on, we almost there.
Alright, well, lead the way, homeboy. By his compound.
This is it. Come on.
What the hell is he waiting for me for? I'm telling you.
Wow.
Somebody had a nice crib. Damn it, lock. I'll try to get through here. You check the other side. Take anything we could use.
All right. Sure. Mm-hmm. Let's see if we find anything worth of value. Maybe not through here. Look back. Okay, leather. Oh, good. Leather's always a good sign. I guess nowadays, anyway.
There's nothing here.
Rotted out everything. Nothing to take. Nothing in the cabinets. Got some rags. Those will do us good. Alright, let's see if we get through this door. Alright, well, we can't get through the door. Another part of the house.
What the?
Jesus.
Yeah, just rats.
Rats.
Why?
I'm starting to worry about you. And you know I'm saying. If you're starting to worry about someone, it means it's time to go.
Oh, man. That's crazy. All right. Like he found something.
And that's what they called art?
If we break a, if we could break some stuff, we could get like electronics and stuff like that. But it doesn't seem to let us. But you can only search things that Interesting. All right. Got some pretty good stuff. They're like, basically, they want to just get a whole bunch of craftables. You know, like ingredients or craft. You know, scraps. Scraps going to be important to, you know, to repair our weapons. Anything important here? Oh man. These poor souls died right where they were sitting. Just trying to enjoy a little bit of life and, you know?
That's heartbreaking.
Sorry, Dave, Barb.
There's nothing like a party to celebrate the end of the world.
And they died on their own terms.
True.
Let's hope we get that lucky, too. I'll see what's upstairs. You check out the garden, okay?
Okay.
Wow. It's crazy. Well, it looks like everybody went out how they wanted to go out. I mean, just relaxing. Look, this guy went out listening to music. You know, everybody.
She was classy. Mm-hmm. Mary, I'm sorry I ran from you. They say that once the virus makes you turn, you're gone forever. That can't be true. I know you're still in there, underneath all that pain and disease. I'm coming to join you. No more running. God.
Hey, come here. Check this out.
That is sad, y'all. This virus is crazy. It's crazy, man. But you know, the thing that makes it kind of scary, makes you realize a lot of things, is the current events that we're going through right now. You know? Okay, I guess I can't hop up in there. So. And, you know, it's just like, no, it's just crazy. When you think about it. I mean, I hope, you know, that I missed a bag. Get up there.
Sit down, buddy. For you.
A gift?
A gift from the heavens, to be more accurate. I've just found it by the owner's dead body.
Oh, wow.
Maybe more use to you. Here.
Some beers. Probably flat. You know?
It's gone flat.
Look at you and your sophisticated palate. Drink. Who would have thought the end of the world could be so peaceful?
Yeah, at least until night falls.
True. I wish Grant could have seen this.
Who?
Doesn't matter.
Yep. His boy Kyle Crane, man. His homie.
I'll track down that guy for you.
Telling me now?
When I tossed you a beer, thought you guessed right away we were celebrating. The guy's in Villador. Supposedly he knows something about Wallace.
Villador. I saw him that close, huh?
Yeah. I got a favor to ask you. You deliver this to Gary? It's on your way. People don't like pilgrims there, but they pay well.
Then where do people like pilgrims?
Well, they're afraid of us. Everyone does their best to survive.
Maybe. But when something needs to be transported through the hordes of infected, then suddenly, they're knocking on our doors. All right. But you owe me one.
Not just one. So, what about that guy?
Well, I talked to him over the radio. He didn't tell me his name. Sounds like he's got something to hide. See that antenna on the hill? That'll help you contact the informant. He'll be listening for you at dawn on a frequency of 140.200 megahertz. Told him he'd hear from you soon.
All right.
What does he want in return?
Didn't say. But he didn't sound like the kind of guy who does things for free.
Nothing free.
What? What about me?
You're an old fart who likes racing me and makes me ask around about his crazy girlfriend.
Hey. She's not crazy. Jane's just maybe, well, a little hot-headed. And she's always getting herself into trouble. But if you could get a load of her.
Whoa, all right. Still too early in the evening for that sort of talk.
Eyes? I was going to say eyes. Beautiful. Steely. Huge.
Never heard anyone get so worked up about gray eyes.
Because you don't know shit about the world, let alone women.
Yeah, you're probably right.
I'm telling you, I'll finally find Jane. We'll set up a house. We'll live there. No one's gonna drive us out. And I'll stop wondering like a moron.
I'll drink to that.
And that Wallace. What's his deal? Is he family?
No, not at all.
Then why are you looking for him? Will you tell me sometime?
Yeah, one day.
Well, my time's up.
So when will I see you again, huh? In another 2 years?
Maybe. Take care, man. I hope you find that Wallace guy, or whoever you're looking for. And remember, 140.200 megahertz at dawn. The guy's waiting for you.
All right. Well, time to make our way to where we're going. Well, we out. Oh, shit. That was not the way to go. All right, well, we're going to get to the antenna. See the antenna. Where's that antenna? All right, we gotta find an alternate way down. All right, get over to the antenna. Oh, I messed myself up. Baby. So I guess we'll go through here. This camp or whatever. We'll find what we need.
Biters.
Shit. Biters. Or a cheap one. Look at that. Oh, no. Go away, lady. Hold on. Let's get it. I guess while we're here, you might as well get up inside here and search for what we need. Can. Much in here. Alright, we out. Just quick. Let's continue on our journey. Spider. Damn it. Seems like a hold on. I heard another biter. I can't search those? Okay. Climb up this whole truck. All right. Stamina. Oh, okay. That's new. Sorry. Come on, get up there, dude. Oh boy, this is going to be a tough one. All right. I think it's going this way. Through this tunnel, so they gave us a way around. So get too close to Byron, so I'll wake up. All right, so we're going. Before my stamina ran out. Alright. We're gonna gonna spread them here. Alright, hold on. Guess I also want honey. Might be some chamomile. Ready? Fuck. Hey, what are you doing? Don't think I can go up these rocks. Oh, I'm being a missionary, No. Okay, I didn't know that. We actually have an area. Okay. So you don't have to go up here. Can I climb trees? Is it possible to climb a tree? God, I hate this. Alright. Damage depleted. My stamina to go up. Come on, climb the tree. So how the hell did I get up here? Dang, as soon as I start climbing up something challenging, my freaking stamina starts depleting down. Glide all the way down. These are the most challenging parts of this game. It's getting upwards, it seems. Especially when you're out here in the nature part. So you can't go this way or else you'll lose your way. Or else you'll be leaving the mission area, as we've seen. And I can't seem to climb a tree. Oh, maybe I can't climb a tree. Stop. Okay. I'm gonna climb a tree. I'm gonna slide back down. Alright. Oh boy. Alright. Well, it brought me up this way. Maybe there's a path. Ah, I see. I didn't realize that part. I think I'm supposed to take that line downwards. We have to keep climbing up. Take it to the other side. Okay. All right. Okay. It takes you through a cave. Get up there, bro. Damn, you're supposed to be a freaking super parkour person, man. No. Man, what the hell is his problem? Woo! Alright. Let's go to skills. We have a parkour skill. Alright, the high jump. Perfect for exactly what I need.
Almost there.
Alright. It's almost becoming night.
It's already dark. It's time to hide somewhere for the night. It won't get any better than this.
It really doesn't. All right. My stamina got depleted. My bad.
The broadcast station should be here somewhere.
All right. So let's look around.
Give it a try.
Mm-hmm. Right now, we are searching for a safe place to sleep. Well, you know. Oh, okay. Oh.
This is it. The broadcast station. I gotta start the generator.
Alright. So we gotta go find the generator right now to get ourselves some electricity. This time we go out through here. Get some generators over here. Oh shoot, there was biters there. Well, open that bitch up, open it up. That shit couldn't get worse.
What the hell is that?
What is that? Holy shit. Combat basic. Some enemies' power attack deal massive damage and knock you down. When enemies about to use a power attack, to perform dodge plus army by moving back or side to side. All right, copy that. all right, let's get hardcore. Quick draw, McGraw. Oh shit. Okay. What the fuck? Come on, hurry up. Heal. Heal, my guy. I gotta come downstairs. What the hell are you? Yeah, see, I'm smarter than you, so you gotta run outside. Well, she's dead. That's what you got. Alright. That's craziness. Like, oh, some coin. Jesus. More scraps. One of those. All right, we're good. Oh God. Holy crap, an old Fitzgerald. Alright. Safe zones. Well, we don't know about the safe zone. Alright. So we've got a couple of these. Grubby bat. Pilgrim glove. Pilgrim bracers. Extras. This is the thing that I won from my thing. Nightmare in a potion. That's what we got in our access right now. Alright. Where all that? Alright. Until morning. Alright, guys. So, I'm going to end it right here. This is just the first part. One of many. I'm going to thank everybody for their support. If you like the video, like and subscribe. If you want to support my channel, you can buy some merchandise. I have a Ko-fi channel which you can donate to. I also now am sponsored by W Energy. So if you want to try that out, I tried out the dragon fruit. It's delicious. And I'll be back soon though with more Dying Light 2. Thank you guys so much, and I'll catch you guys later. Peace.